Carlton players still have the belief. You can sense it. Walsh goes back to Murphy, who was the hero last week. Dropped the kick short nicely to Lange, they once were. They fight games out. Gibb bounce for him. Good enough to show some poise. Gave it to Lange. Heads to that Kennedy-Silvani battle. Silvani in front of Kennedy.
The tackle.
Hands it off to Plowman. Silvani with a dart. Spot right Tom and got his arms free. To Murphy, to Silvani.
Jeez, he's a good player, Walsh.
Heads out wide. Fisher. It opens up for Curno. He sees the pass option. Pokes it inside 50. Little roller. Dow collects it. He used it wisely to Gibbons. He's wide, but it is kickable. But it's Murphy's ball.
Oh, that was nice.
1-2 with Fisher. Petrescu-Seaton was out for himself. Simpson crumbed it. Gave to Petrescu-Seaton. He's got options aplenty.
And Wietering's the one out with that broken nose and possible concussion.
Plowman back to Newman. It bounces away from Wiedemann. Heads out wide, O'Brien. Nice use to Lang. Likewise to Ed Curno. Suddenly they're hitting targets, the Blues. Pull it out.